Breaking news here in the Gulf, Tom. The dark ancient god Cthulhu has called for a press conference. The Old One told reporters in a statement released this morning that it has extremely exciting news.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we are pleased to announce the successful merger of Cthulhu and the Coon. Cthulhu's track record for complete dominance and interdimensionary rule is without question. And now, coupled with the legitimacy and instantly recognizable brand name of the Coon, we intend to bring change and fight injustice as the all-new Coon and Friends. And anybody else using that name for their benefit is breaking the law. Oh, what's that? There is another group using our trademark name? Well, I guess we have a right to banish them to a dark oblivion, don't we?
Cthulhu, 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 Cthulhu.
Yeah!
The evil, hate-filled Cthulhu from a dimension far away, flying through gates of madness and into your heart.
Yeah, fuck all you!
Turning dreams into nightmares.
Lick my butt!
Destroying all he sees.
Now begins a new adventure for me.
You and the Dark One, Cthulhu, sharing adventures and smiles. It's a magical bond two pals can share. Soon the whole world will be made aware of you and the Death Lord, Cthulhu, making the world together. You will have so much fun,
sending all my stupid friends to oblivion.
You and the Dark One, Cthulhu.
Tuck it, bitches.
It's Burning Man!
Biggest party in the world, baby!
Hippies, fuck all you!
The dark and evil Cthulhu is bringing his angry wrath down upon the Burning Man Festival, Tom. Cthulhu isn't behaving as most scientists had speculated, Tom, but the Dark Lord is wreaking havoc everywhere and—
No, excuse me! It is not Cthulhu, it is Coon and Friend. I'm a little sick of everyone giving him all the credit when I'm the one really making the world a better place.
Tom, it appears that Bruce Valanche has arrived on the scene wearing a rat costume.
Oh, you motherfucker. Cthulhu, this guy too! Cute. Oh, get that fire-twirling hippie bitch!
Baby, 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 ooh, baby, 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 ooh, baby, baby, ooh, 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 ooh!
Yep, that's him. So long, Justin Bieber, you little douchebag!
The dark god Cthulhu continues his rampage of destruction and terror, and there seems to be no hope for man. I'm joined now by a supposed team member of Cthulhu, the Coon.
It isn't just Cthulhu, Mr. Reporter. He's merely a small piece of Coon and Friends, who will continue to fight for good and justice.
Good and justice? Justin Bieber and most of his fans have just been massacred.
Yes, Coon and Friends are happy to help. We do not need thanks for our deeds. We do not want gifts. All we want is for people to buy our Coon and Friends t-shirts for $14.95.